matter should be reported to the table, checked in, and down to the starting line. If you're a 100 meter dash runner, you should be at the starting line.
Results of the girls for the 100 meter run. Team totals for the girls after the shuttle for the girls. In the 8th place is New Catholic with the 6th place. In the 7th place is Martin Union with 28th place. In the 8th place is Garner with 3rd place. In the 4th place is the 3rd place is Varsity with 2 points. Results of the boys for the 110 meters.
This is the first call for the girls and boys distance medley. First call, girls and boys distance medley. Please check in midfield.
Just don't bother reading the standing. I I'm sorry, yes, Alyssa did win. I'm looking at the wrong place.
Oh, good. I thought we could go.
No, that is right.
Is that what they, is that what they-
I think I accidentally printed it twice, so.
You good?
I'm good. All I need was a good picture.
All distance medley runners should report to your starting spot. Runners 1, 3, and 4 are at the starting line, and runner 2 will be in the opposite corner. So DMAV runners, please report to your locations. This will be the first call for the 400-meter dash. First call, 400-meter dash. Boys and girls, please report to midfield.
You know,
I can hit him right away.
like three steps. That's third of them was long three steps, and like I have four steps.
Second call for the 400 meter dash. Boys and girls, this is the second call, 400 meter dash.
Also the boys 100 feet dash. Sixth place, Carlson. And we have
I think I just accidentally printed it twice because it took forever to print the first time, and so I thought it didn't go.
I just want to make sure.
Attention everybody on the inch. Real quick announcement, if you are not actively participating in the track meet today, you should not be on the infield. It is reserved for runners to warm up. So if you are not a runner that is running today or throwing, please remove yourself. from the infield. Thank you very much.
Because I can get them
to you.
Well, I know how to print them.
You do or don't?
I don't. I was just going to write them down.
Yep, it looks
the girls for the school venue is third place went to West Hancock, fourth place went to Meehan, third place to Algona, second place to Garrigan, first place to Forest City. The time is 4:46:15.
All 400-meter dash runners should have reported already and should be at the starting line. All 400-meter dash runners should report to the starting line. This is a first call for the 4x200-meter relay. Boys and girls, first call, 4x200-meter relay. Please report to midfield.
Algona was a JV team in the first heat. Algona
right.
In the first heat was a JV team.
They were, that's why they're exist. But here, 4982, Newman in the other heat, out of the other heat. This is right. Good call.
Thank you. Winning one was
Newman.
Boys, yes.
Golf and boys just suspended. Fifth place to win North Union. Fourth place to Bishop Garrigan. Third place to West Hancock. Second place to Algona. First place to Newman Catholic. With a time of 4:05.
He doesn't want to.
Newman came out to slow heat to win it.
Yeah.
We were just arguing
that's
that.
That's why I started reading it.
Stop.
Okay, so you feel that now it's time to Results of the girls 400 meter dash. In 8th place, Nelson North Union. 7th place, Polish Bishop Garrigan. 6th place, Jansen Algona. 5th place, Taylor Algona. 4th place, Curtis Bishop Garrigan. 2nd place, Martin Hancock. 2nd place, Warren Varsity. 1st place, Emerson Varsity. Time 1:03:49.
The higher one. Okay. Okay, so lane 3 should be 5323, and then 101.05.
This is the first call for the 101.10 meter hurdles. First call, 101.10 meter hurdles.
I realized the girls were a different length than guys. It's a
race
Second call, 101-10 meter hurdle. Second call, 101-10 meter hurdle. Please report midfield.
Go, Philip! Go, Shelby!
Been all through school.
Well, but I think
she'd make a big angry sign.
They never said that she got off the bus.
I've worked with her in speech all 4 years. It's,
oh, yeah, her
movement's
a
different
one.
Yeah.
She was in there. I know that she was supposed to be her nap time. She just started going on.
Having some bad handoffs here.
Results of the girls 4x200 meter relay. Seventh place went to Belmont Clemmie. Sixth place to Garner Heathfield. Fifth place to Bishop Garrigan. Fourth place to North Raiders. Third place to Varsity. Second place to Handicap. And first place to Algona. The time of 1:52.69.
Go, Trey! Go, Trey!
Those of you setting up hurdles need to be on the yellow markers, and they need to be two notches up. They should already be there, so on the yellow markers. Thank you.
That would be in the second heat.
Yes. So you said one of the holders in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, run that down.
So you can get rid of that. Just rip it. Right
now.
Light, whoa, okay. Hold up. Okay, ignore that too then. Sorry. Sorry, okay. So.
Yes.
go through them then. We're going to have to do that, I think. Okay. So let's, what does Eliana Warren have?
She was.
I need a time.
Okay.
Okay, I've got the times here if we need to sort them out. So the first place time was 1:19:35. Second place was 1:19:69.
Please slide the hurdles up to the blue marker.
Third
up two notches. Blue marker up two
fourth
notches.
Was 1:23:31. And the JV one was 1:19:67. Okay, now, although that's actually the third fast, or the second fastest time. Third fastest time.
Final call, open 8, if you have
so
not checked in.
Who
open
should
8,
have
please
had,
do so ASAP.
Who should have
thank
had
you.
1:19:35?
That should have been 1:19:3.
Okay, that is. All right. Who should have had 1:19:67? Okay, who should have had 1:19:69?
Okay, wait a minute.
Okay.
So that 1:19:67 should be second.
Good capture.
That was Jillian Burns, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, she just doesn't count
son.
For the score.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Okay.
So how about Eden Miller? What was the third place time, though?
Third place time.
Who is it?
It is number six.
Okay. Acceptable times for this event, but that's.
You had that, but I think you did.
It is, however, letting me override them.
Yeah, that's perfect.
You can send it
that scratch drum doesn't have. I gotta make sure that I can see if it's scratch.
I also have a save.
There's only three runners in this team.
Yeah, good job. You look great.
In the meantime, I the Varsity.
Okay. And they're correct?
They're correct.
Okay.
Ryan Kelly of Newman Catholic, if you are here and running the 8, you need to check in. Ryan Kelly of Newman Catholic, please check in for the open 8. Thank you.
So the two Newman people were who actually scored points, and the other was a JV, is what I've got in that one?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
plays Casey Algona. Second place, Laura Algona. First place, Joyce Garrigan. The time is 16:54.
But just to tell you to announce when they do relays, not to use tape, there are tennis balls provided.
If you are running in a relay, please do not put tape on our track. We have tennis balls available for you. So if you are running a relay and you need to mark out where your steps are, please ask for a tennis ball, but not to use tape on our track. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is a first call for the open two, the 200 meter dash. Quick reminder, at the conclusion of the 200 meter dash, we will be acknowledging our Bishop Garrigan seniors. So there'll be a short break there as we acknowledge our seniors after the 200 meter dash. Again, first call, 200 meter dash. Please check in at midfield.
Started the race it's before they had done it.
It was a 800 meter.
We're in a 200 meter dash, please.
I was going down there to say we're going to have to hand times on all of these guys.
Oh.
It's great.
Why don't you have him announce it, because he'll know what you're saying.
Okay. Because the clock doesn't start, we're going to run the open two.
Girls, boys. And then we're
going to
go back to the
girls and the boys, and then we'll go back to the boys 800.
Get this figured out, Maymeister.
Can you peg? Okay, KTS, Alex, come to the booth.
And could Mr. Ollers please come to the booth?
Thank you.
results of the boys 110 meter hurdle. Seventh place, Skye Newman Catholic. Sixth place, Holder Newman Catholic. Third place, Gemma Gard, West Hancock. Fourth place, Johnson, North Union. Third place, Hirsch, Bishop Garrigan. Second place, Flack, Bishop Garrigan. First place, Smith, West Hancock, with a time of 15:54. Results of the girls' 800 meter run. 8th place, Newman, North Union. 7th place, New England, West Hancock. 6th place, North Union, North Union. 5th place, Hanson, Garner, and Hill. 7th place, River, Varsity. 3rd place, Brown, Forest City. 2nd place, Matt, Algona. 1st place, Matt, Algona. With a time of 2:45.
I ordered that offline because you couldn't find it anywhere. And one was enough. I mean, two, probably four. And that's how nice we need to have another one. If it goes out, I'll park my truck. Right on the football field. So we're going to do seniors after the open.
Got it.
Just make sure we are clear in the order of events. We will finish up our 200. We'll go back to our 800, and then we'll have our senior night awards or acknowledgement. So we'll finish the twos, go back to the eights, then we'll have our Bishop Garrigan senior acknowledgement.
They have been forever.
Remind me to say something like
I'll start.
Yeah.
5 was DQ.
Lane 5 was DQ, yes.
Sure, lane 4 that's the scratch. Okay, since that's their varsity one, is why I was clarifying.
Well, maybe someone got hurt. I think that's
no, we've had many of them.
Yeah, I couldn't remember. I was actually asking for my favorite course.
Thank you.
As our bullies are making their way back to the starting line for the running of the 800-meter run, this will be our first call for the 400-meter hurdles. So again, as we are rerunning the 800-meter run, we'll go ahead and check in our 400-meter hurdle runners in preparation for right away after our senior acknowledgement. So first call, 400-meter hurdles, both boys and girls. Runners for the 800, please report back to the starting line.
Results of the girls 200-meter dash. 8th place, Curtis, Bishop Garrigan. 7th place, Polish, Bishop Garrigan. 6th place, Taylor, Algona. 5th place, Arson, Garfield Ventura. 4th place, Harris, Belmont Clemmy. 3rd place, Vina, Forest City. 2nd place, Anderson, Forest City. 1st place, Johnson, Algona. The time is 27.97. Results of the boys 200-meter dash. 6th place, Wilson, North Union. 5th place, Harmon, North Union. 4th place, Lee, Hancock. 3rd place, Nancy, Arona. 2nd place, Bickle, West Hancock. 1st place, Howard, Algona. The time is 23:15. Mitchell Smith of West Hancock, please report for your 400 hurdles. Please report.
Thank you.
track meet in his junior year. Cal will be attending the Gustavus Office next year to continue his football career. Gavin Swift is the son of Jeff Morris of Timothy. Gavin is a four-year track athlete and a four-year cross-country runner. Gavin qualified for the state cross-country meet this last fall. Gavin's favorite memory from track is when Coach Wadley broke down and gave Devin Purdy his sweatpants so he could be warm. Gavin plans on attending St. John's University next year and is undecided on the major
at this time.
Devin Purdy is the son of Phil and Tiffany Purdy of Fairhawk. Devin is a career track athlete who competes in the current events. Devin's favorite memory from track is when he wore his blue sweatshirt to practice his sophomore year, and Coach Schnurr said to Devin, "You're my blue boy." A classic quote from a movie old school. Devin plans on working on his parents' farm next year for graduation. Now for our young ladies. First of all is Molly Joyce. She is the daughter of Tina and Pat Joyce. Molly has been involved in basketball, track, volleyball, musical tech crew, honor society, and Christian leadership. Her favorite memory, school memory, is winning the 2023 state basketball championship. Her future plans are to attend Truman State to play basketball, and pursue a degree in exercise science, in the Wizard of Oz this year. her favorite memory is staying at a haunted barn during the basketball tournament. Her future plans are to play basketball at Iowa State and a major in sociology. Let's give these seniors a big round of applause.
Our first grad. Yeah, generally, unless something weird happens, it's just whoever's playing. But yeah.
I'm not.
400 hurdles are running right now, so boys, if you have not checked at the starting line, please do so now. This will be the first call for the girls' 1500 meter run and the boys' 1600 meter run. First call, girls 1500, boys 1600. Please report it midfield.
We have the four, girls 400 hurdles here that'll be coming in just a second. There's a chance of snow next Sunday.
Elias Carlson of Union Catholic, please report back to the table. Elias Carlson, please report back to the table. We need to exchange your numbers. Thank you. Final call, girls 1500 meter run and boys 1600 meter run. Final call, report now.
Thank you.
may now be pulled off the track, and all my hurdle helpers, if you don't mind, lowest setting and start loading them on the cart, please and thank you. Ladies, please report to your 1500 meter run starting position. Thank you.
Results of the boys' 1500 meter run. Fifth place, Walter West Hancock. Fifth place, Kinders West Hancock. Fourth place, Walter West Hancock. Third place, Algona. Second place, North Union. First place, Weber Algona, with a time of 2:10:38. Results of the girls' 400-meter hurdle. Fourth place, Kowalski, Garth, Medio Ventura. Third place, Casey Algona. Second place, Murphy, Fisher. First place, Warren Thorsten. Time 1:06:06.
It's overrated.
You just do that when you're dead.
Yeah, well, dead. Yeah, when you're retired. It's overrated.
Take it
back. How are you?
Throw under your desk and we'll find it. Throw the lights on under my desk.
Yeah.
But I haven't created a point that much. You could go in the fire cabinet.
Glad you didn't say the band or something.
No, don't touch those things. You kill cardboard boats for a bed. Sooner those guys.
Thank you.
The day will be lengthening as we go through the other ones.
I'm
I noticed that before, but for some reason the first heat all had times over a minute.
And
Final call, sorry. Final call for the 4x1 meter relay. Final call, 4x1.
It's the first heat that was wrong. Seconds off their qualifying time, but it's well ahead of everybody else in the race.
Oh, look. he said, putting our stopwatch, and I looked at it, well, 4 seconds is a lot on the stopwatch, but if I can't, it doesn't show it here. Well, and that's the one we were talking about. 33 for a number in there. Let me see if I can.
Let's go, Weber! Let's go, Ryan! Let's go, Rap! Let's go, guys! Go, Ryan! Go, guys! Go! Coming free! Let's go!
Scratch, it was telling me the times were out of it, but I never really heard it was never the issue.
Don't worry about it. I'll check it.
But yeah, the other heats, I mean, it's basically, it's like they're a minute over what they're supposed to be.
Okay, I'll look at it.
Results of the 1500-meter
run
girls. 8th place, 27-meter in charge.
Let's go,
Lucy!
At this time, all 4x1 runners, boys and girls, should report to your corner of the track. All 4x1 meter relay runners, report to your corner of the track. Thank you.
Come on, Buster!
and you leave as you did when you got here. Thank you very much. Clean up your camp.
Well, or, yeah, trash cans, I'm sorry. There's nothing out there.
He's right here.
Putting a shot put in there or something.
Something really messy.
High in the disc, vertical.
So this guy's in second. Yeah. I'm going to change
This is the first call for everybody's favorite event, the 4x4. And that's not just because it's our last event. First call for the 4x4 100 meter relay. Please check in.
Just give the other guy a nine. That's what, give him nine and we can adjust it.
So Ryan Kelly's time should be 4:51.
Just wrapped up.
Can you call him a hug time?
Sorry.
Probably.
Go away!
happened to lane two? Do you know anything about them?
He's further down.
Okay.
He's further down. I'm going to
second call for the 4x400 meter relay. Second call, 4x400 meter relay. As you run back and forth in the infield to cheer on your runners, please pick up some garbage on the way back and forth, bottles and other things. Thank you, we really appreciate it.
Gundahl should be four.
And who's fifth, or who's third then?
Third should be
Joey Ringo.
Yes.
Got 1600 there. Okay.
We go for the boys, 1600 meter run. Seventh place, Police, West Ham Town. Sixth place, Collins, West Ham Town. Fifth place, fourth place, Sundahl, Algona. First, third place, Ringo, Newman Catholic. Second place, Kelly, Newman Catholic. First place, Weber.
red flag, yeah.
No, no. Those shoes on the way.
Thank you.
30, so not much happening.
See, he does a sports broadcast at 6:20, but
no, that's why I'm asking what time you got up. What time does Al get up? Well, it's about 5:50, he gets there at 5:55,
and he rolls. Yeah, 5:55 would be very early. I'd be surprised to see him.
Well, I was trying to be nice.
Go, go, go!
Well, no, so yes,
go, 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 go! Thank you.
they all died as the lamp went out.
Oh, that was
that good. Was good.
That was a win-win-win.
That was
the best
good
one, though, was the one you included me on.
Well, I have one, though, that was pretty good, too. When Clear. This one. Can't think of his first name.
Jacob Lear?
Jacob. He tends he's sick and goes outside my window, and Jake is sitting on a chair, and he goes up to the window and goes like this. Absolutely scared Jake.
Was he there?
Yes. They begged me to do it, and I let him. It was just hilarious.
Jacob Lear had a good sense of humor.
Oh, Jake walked in and goes, oh, Jacob Lear's right here today. He's like, no, he's not here today. Everybody agreed. Nobody did anything. No,
what was it? This had to be about close to 15 years ago, about your second year. He told all the kids that I had toured with the Blue Man group, and that they needed someone with a blue costume. And the dumbass didn't tell me that, so I had to rip off the blue it apart for
him.
I said,
I have the stuff, I just
and
have it.
And then they said, oh, yeah.
All right, if you haven't had time, it's okay.
I wanted to get them done before this track season, but life has not.
I mean, if you have it, and you have the time, yes, if you don't,
no, I already have the materials.
There's an Algona.
Love the way in this you see a lot of the girls and the girls cheering each other on. Oh, it's fun.
have them up by then.
There is.
I have a meeting in the morning.
Yay.
Red flag.
It's easier to
I'll be
track.
Oh, I'm going around the corner. Always running this way.
Could not be included. They might have more on that.
435.
41835, yes.